Hi guys, and welcome to Strength Universe. With Pavlo Nakonechny now competing at the full competition of the World Open and World Deadlift Championships, I thought it would be interesting to look at his potential of making it onto the podium. And to do that, we will start by looking at his stats. Pavlo will be one of the heaviest competitors at this year's competition. He was born in 1997 in the Ukraine and is 24 years old. Pavlo stands 194 centimeters or 6 foot 4 inches tall and weighs 185 kilograms. Pavlo has been competing in amateur strongman competition since he was a teenager. In 2019, he competed at the Best Nordic Viking, where he competed against international level professional strongman competitors, including Ava Smolt-Stellis. Despite the high level of competition, Pavlo finished in a very respectable fourth place. The following month, Pavlo travelled to Barcelona to compete at the Arnold Classic Europe Amateur Strongman competition, where he absolutely destroyed the field, winning every one of the five events, including the yoke, frame carry, log press, deadlift for reps, and stone over bar. So now we know Pavlo's stats and we know that he has a little bit of experience, but how would that translate to the World Open? The first event of the competition is a deadlift, and as we know from Pavlo's training updates, he's pulled a very comfortable 475 kilograms or 1,047 pounds on the 11th of July. Out of the competitors competing in the full competition, I believe that he and probably Ivan Makarov will occupy the two top spots. Although if they skip 475 kilograms and then fail to pull 505, there could be numerous athletes all achieving a best lift of 455. The second event is the Viking press, in which I believe Pavlo could also do very well. As you can see here, he has good technique and regularly trains log press, axle press, seated press and bench press, all of which provide a good foundation for the Viking press, as well as having a very good squat, which is advantageous when using leg drive. Given Pavlo's strength and seemingly good technique, I think there's an excellent chance of him making a top three and possibly even winning the event. The third event is the loading medley, and while I was unable to locate footage of Pavlo competing in this discipline, I believe he has good mobility as shown with the yoke, barrow and farmer's walk. But being one of the heaviest competitors, there are question marks about his endurance. It will certainly be interesting to see how he stacks up against the other competitors. The penultimate event is a hammer hold, and it's another one that I think Pavlo has a great shot of scoring highly in. The current world record in this event is held by Eddie Hall, who is well known to have excellent strength in his pectorals and shoulders. And I believe that Pavlo also has these traits, as demonstrated by his bench press, shoulder press, and front raise. I think if he nails a technique, a top three finish is certainly possible. The final event is the Castle Stones, and while this is another one that's hard to predict, Pavlo has competed in a stone over bar at the Arnolds. And despite already winning the competition by that stage, he comfortably won the event with 6 repetitions of the 165kg stone. The biggest problem for Pavlo with this event is that he will be up against some of the best stone lifters in the world, including Runo Heinler, Alexei Novikov, Adam Bishop, and the newly announced Andy Black. Because of the high level of competition he's up against, I think Pavlo will be doing extremely well to finish any higher than 6th in this particular event. Even so, taking into account his potential results from earlier events, there is an outside possibility that Pavlo could finish on the podium. Of course, this video is pure speculation that is full of many unknowns, such as Pavlo's muscular endurance, performance under pressure, and as always, a bit of good luck. But as always, I'd like to hear your opinion, so please leave a comment below letting me know what you think of Pavlo's chances are of making it onto the podium and of Andy Black's addition to the competition. I've left links to everyone's social media in the description below, so please check that out and give them a follow. And finally, if you enjoyed this video, please show your appreciation by clicking like, sharing the video, and subscribing. Thank you.